blemish and battered and tattered, but mine. You let it burn and decay, created the kings of the cinder divine. I am done asking and pleading and begging you recognize.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight matchup between Hazardous and Neil Magny. Neil Magny, ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
He's got good striking, good wrestling, good jiu-jitsu. This guy is a very complete fighter, Mike. A lot of well-rounded skills, comfortable anywhere the fight takes place, and he's capable of finishing opponents with his striking or his submissions.
Our tail of the tape for this welterweight. Hazardous.
Here we go, first round.
Neil Magny.
Are you ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Magny. White trunks for Hazardous. First fight in the UFC since winning the Ultimate Fighter and doing so very impressively. And he wants to showcase his ever improving skill set here tonight. Feints with the kick.
Nice jab.
There's the combination. Just misses with the left. Man, they're battling here early. Big kick, just missed. Nice leg kick by Hazardous. Good jab.
Nice kicks.
Big hook. Hazardous gets caught again. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Nice jab. Works the double underhooks here.
Just over three now.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Good defense for now.
His eyebrow is cut.
Oh! And continuing to
tease. He's getting hurt. He's getting hurt, Mike. That's a big hook. Hard left hand. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Big kick misses. Good knee to the body by Hazardous. Big roundhouse kick.
Kick. Looks for that front kick, but missed
it. Both men scoring points here. Back up.
He eats a high one.
Hazardous with a solid jab.
And again, very nice kicks. Excellent head movement.
Magny with a big uppercut. Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon. Nice hook.
He's been landing a lot of uppercuts in this fight. They could be a big factor. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Great front kick to the face.
First round is in the books.
Hazardous' cut has the concern of his corner. The doctor might take a look at it.
They should be concerned. That is a nasty cut. Keep taking these hits. That's a bad cut. I need you to protect yourself. Don't. Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. And here's a perfectly placed kick that really does damage. Incredible highlights in that round.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Here you go, second round, you ready? Are you ready?
Here is round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Magny gets caught by the right kick. Hazardous, his face is a mess. There's a ton of blood.
It looks like he's looking to set up that uppercut. Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Here's a look at the striking accuracy for Hazardous, landing 65% of his strikes. Big roundhouse kick.
Nice knee to the body, very nice.
He misses with the kick. Big straight by Hazardous. Nice job slipping the punch. Joe, that's great control of the center of the octagon. You can tell it's his game plan. And again with the head kick. Nice jab.
He's got the clinch. Goes for a single.
First takedown of the fight. Magny with a good connection.
In full guard.
Lot of time to work. Hazardous gets tagged with the right.
He's gonna finish it right here.
Reversal into full mount.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. And they're back up.
Oh, landed it. Trying to get a head kick in.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent. Oh, he's doing a nice job with those leg kicks, Joe. Hazardous with the teeth.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Magny's left thigh is starting to show some signs of damage.
Oh!
Hazardous with a good knee to the body.
Wow! He's in big trouble.
Complete. Hazardous is in really bad shape.
That's a bad cut above the eye, and I think we've seen enough. They should stop this fight. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick.
Hey, look at me. Look at me. You okay? You okay? Listen, all right, hey.
There's Ariani as we get ready for round three.
Here we go, left one. You ready? Are you ready?
Let's set go, for the go. Third and final round. There's the jab. Hazardous caught by that head kick.
There's a nice left hand. Great exchanges.
Oh, he caught him. Joe, he's
high kick. He hurt him.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Nice jab. Hazardous gets caught by the head kick.
And he gets it.
Under 3 minutes remains in this fight.
tags him. Back to side control.
And back up.
Able to just get out of the way.
Hazardous gets nailed by that head kick. He tags him with the hook.
I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's, it's, there's so many more options.
Hazardous with a good punch. Magny gets caught by the inside leg kick. Oh, he tagged him with that straight. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
In the clinch.
Trying to get a single. Nice takedown. Brilliantly done. That cut on his eyebrow is... Oh, that's it. It's over. Beautiful knockout. Nasty ground and pound KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Check it out again. And here it is again. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 50 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Neil Magny!
Neil Magny, winner by knockout.
Oh, L Sculpture, what that shit.